My name is Philipp. June 2013, 6 years, 8 months, 9 months, something. I think today there's only one person that is in the company longer than I am, yeah. Chris and I, who is in the company as long as I am, we're looking for a new job. Steffen said, hey, talk to the CTO of Project A, they're looking for Java developers. So we talked to them, but he said, hey, I know exactly the guy for you. And it was Flo. And it was within 3 days. We quit at and joined Uberall the day after. I mean, the saucer in our case was the CTO of Project A that made the contact with Flo. Then there was an interview, a bit of tech talk, and the test day. And that is basically what we still do, where the saucer part is done in-house. The tech interview is done by developers, and the test day is still present. Even the task for the test day is still pretty much the same, let's say. So we haven't really changed the system. It's just working so good. There was the onboarding for like 6 days. Then I went on vacation. That was also the craziest for me. That Flo was just like, yeah, it's fine. Just go on vacation for 2 weeks, like, whatever. God, what happened to this company? What did we do to this company? Actually, we grew like crazy, and like not only the company in terms of how many people we are, but also I would say every single one that is still working here, like personally, we all grew. We all formed families, we all like moved in with girls and stuff like that. We all grew professionally, like everyone that is still here today has some form of management responsibility. Chris being a team lead, David also back then was already here being the head of frontend, and me basically managing the engineering here. So we all personally grew a lot, I would say. Currently, we are professionalizing everything. So we have two backend teams and one frontend team, or three backend teams and one frontend team. We decided that this is not scalable anymore, especially with our growth plans for this year, that there was a no-brainer to change things. We looked around and found this nice concept from, I think, Spotify, that basically stopped doing backend and frontend and design and split all these things. And they basically said, hey, no, actually, it should be all of these individuals working in one team, but on only one specific part of the product. And that's exactly what we did. We took apart the product basically and assigned people on these parts. So we have one squad that is only taking care of ads. We have one squad that is only taking care of our Engage product, and so on and so on. And like this, we can actually scale the organization way better, because we can just add more parts of the product and put people into these parts instead of having people only working on backend, but over the whole product, which at some point gets really messy, I would say. So it was, for us, the right moment, I would say. There is squads with only two people, because the squad is in maintenance mode, let's say. We are not working too much on that. These two people are also working on something else. Up to, I think, six is the biggest squad right now. I think still today, I can safely say that with every single person, at least in the engineering organization, of the other 200, I don't know too many, everyone, but everyone in this engineering organization, I would still drink a beer with. I would still take this person home and have a beer at home or on the balcony and smoke a cigarette, which I have never experienced in any other job. Actually, we are rarely drinking. It's just the concept of having a beer with a person. The only reason why people can leave, and that is on a super personal note, maybe because they found the love of their life in this company. And then that person
broke
their heart. Yeah. That would be a valid reason for me to leave you all.
Yeah. Yeah.
Anything else I can't accept.
This is a proper hacker dad. And yeah, he is a hacker.
Computers. Although there's only two of them. Yes, of course, just film my family, that's perfectly fine.
Yeah, show it to everyone.